This is a little place called Rue Crémieux. We found out about it on YouTube. It's a cute little street.